check from your ring, your ring.
There you go.
Yeah. Good shot.
Good. Nice. Good shot, Phil.
We're talking with Dan Weiler, head coach of the Cobra men's soccer team. You've had 2 days to kind of look over the men's team. What are your first impressions?
Great so far. I mean, our guys, returners, have come in more fit than every year in the past that we've been in the program. The new players are really fighting for spots. You know, I couldn't be happier. The competition level's high. The energy's great. Good two first days, really.
What do you think the strengths are so far?
I think quite a few. I mean, certainly we've been building up to this point. We've been hoping our returners gaining more and more experience year after year, and that's definitely been the case, becoming more committed year after year. And so their expectations are starting to rise. And now we just need to add some personalities to fill some holes and see if we can get those personalities to come together and connect and do well and win some games.
What are you going to be working on here in the first week of practice?
Overall, we're really trying to solidify the back line. We do have a couple spots that we're looking at filling, changing personalities around, trying to find good connections, good fits there, and seeing if we can get some more attacking presence in some wide spaces. Besides that, trying to work a little bit more with our connections between our mids and our forwards, trying to get some more scoring opportunities. So basically trying to allow fewer goals and score more.
It also seems like the leadership that you're getting from this team has been outstanding. Talk a little bit about the three captains, Mads and Kyle and Marco.
Yeah, those three have been great. I mean, it's been we've always had really good leaders through the team. This trio is nothing short of amazing. I mean, they're all three players that really understand the game very well. They're very close friends, and they're able to bounce ideas off each other, and they're able to go to players and really tell them the way things should be, but also be kind of an ear in case somebody needs to vent to them. So they're really good supporters of the other teammates and good role models for the program.
What are your goals for this year's team?
Our goals are to move up into the conference. I mean, we've been kind of edging our way a little bit. We need to kind of win those big games that were tipping away from us in the last 2 years. We need to solidify the back, allow fewer goals, and we need to score some goals in some key games, and hopefully that's enough.